Greetings! In 2020 series, we are going to make 12th lamb and 7th Archimedean solid, that is icosidodecahedron. Regarding your queries on certificates, when we will make a last video, that is when we will make 20th lamb, we'll put a link of Google form in its description box. In that, you can give your name, email ID and upload the pics of 20 lamps made by you. Then, we'll give you the certificates. Here is icosidodecahedron ready. It is made from icosahedron or dodecahedron by cutting the sides into half. On cutting them in half, we will get this. You can see its color also, that the colors of both icosahedron and dodecahedron are mixed in these. This can be seen in on-shift software also, that as we are cutting the size of icosahedron, when we cut one third of its side, we get football. As we cut its sides to half, we will get icosidodecahedron. Same is with this also. If we cut the size of dodecahedron into half, we will get the same structure again. If we cut every side into half, then on every vertex we'll get a pentagon. There are 12 vertices, so 12 pentagons will be obtained. On faces, we will get triangles. Since we are cutting it into half, so we will get triangles at its faces. We will get 20 triangles and 12 pentagons here. We can see in this that if we cut half of its sides, we'll get triangle at its vertex. On faces, we'll get pentagon only. If we start from this, then we'll reach here. If we start from this, we reach here. In this, there are 32 faces, 60 edges and 30 vertices. The cube octahedron lamp that we made earlier, we saw today that from dodecahedron and icosahedron, icosidodecahedron is formed. This lamp was also made by cutting the sides of cube and octahedron to half. So please make it and put bulb inside it and do send your photos.